And here's the weather on the web for the mountain areas. 49 and 53 tonight, overcast skies, periods of rain showers and windy conditions. Some gusts around 35 miles per hour is possible. Here's your 7 day. We'll be drying up for later on for the afternoon and evening on Sunday. Tomorrow, Monday, sunny, 63, partly cloudy. Tuesday, possible showers. Wednesday, for Halloween, looking at some rain showers. Looks a bit chilly for the trick-or-treaters with low temperatures around 40 degrees.